How are you doing today?
It was nice. It was always a good day.
How you doing today?
How are you doing today? It would be interesting to say that it sucks. Did anybody ever say that the day sucks? Did we ask how are they doing today?
I mean, if I was bad day. Bad day, I probably would say, you know, having a bad day. I probably just wouldn't say anything. So, when you ask me how I'm doing, I probably can say good. How are you doing?
I think I like to ask people how they're doing because it actually gets an answer. You think it's like better than just like, hey, what are you doing?
I think myself, but I'm not
going to
tell myself.
But if you actually respond with what they're doing,
probably
actually how they're doing,
tell yourself.
Normally it goes like, you say, I'm good, and then you say what you're doing. But you don't really say often like, that you're good, and elaborate on why you're good.
Good.
Like, physically,
I
feel good. I don't feel like, I feel like I can stretch more. My nose is kind of running.
Train gets rolling, it doesn't really stop, it just kind of keeps going. It can take miles.
Wait, you're waiting.
It can take miles.
I'm waiting for something else. What are you waiting for? A bus.
I think I've been pretty good today.
How are you doing?
But I don't really know until the end of the day if it's.
Are you anxious?
So how am I doing? How am I doing so far today, or how am I doing right now? Or how am I doing? Small amount of day that's been already, I mean.
How are you today?
How are you doing today? I mean, I guess the way I'm explaining how the day is where it should contrast to other days that have happened, okay. I definitely can think of some worse days.
How are you doing today?
Why do people need value? Subscribe to some sort of value. Something as natural as how you are.
Like that.